Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Bioshock Infinite. Okay, so since the last episode, I went to Google and I learned that I actually cannot self-heal with health kits in this game. I mean, I cannot carry them with me. This is a lot more like Wolfenstein, okay, in which I have to pick them up as I have to heal. And it's okay, because I'm going to get a shielding system further ahead, and it will be, and the problem will be further mitigated, I think. Okay, so what is this place? The blue ribbon. Okay, what's here? The rise of Columbia. Look back at opening day. Oh, interesting. So Columbia was built in America. Yes, that makes sense. Everything is pretty American 1920s. Yeah, that makes sense. Okay. The prophet stands up to foes within and without. 1901, the Chinese boxers take hostage Americans. The prophet and Columbia stand up for America. Oh, okay. We stand behind the prophet. Okay, so basically there was some sort of hostage situation, and the prophet fought it, and for some reason the United States opposed him. It's not explained why, though. Okay, and here we secede from the so-called Union. A cowardly America recalls her finest city. No thanks, says the prophet, we're fine on our own. Columbia succeeds from Union, disappears into the sky. So basically this city used to be part of the United States, but they disagreed with the government, and so they set up so that the city could fly, and they took it into the sky. That's pretty cool.
We do indeed.
Why are you following me?
We were already here.
Why are you following us?
Aperitif.
The blue ribbon. Okay, nice. I could use that, actually. Hold on a second. Let me just check on something really quick. I'm pretty sure that I missed a bottle of blue. No, I didn't. And this is full. Okay. Oh, by the way, I have also swapped the buttons on the keyboard to match the Bioshock 1 buttons, okay? So I think that it will be less awkward like this, because this is what I'm used to. I hope you guys won't mind me taking this. And this is ammunition. Okay.
You'll find that handy in a pinch.
The difference between life and death.
These guys are pretty creepy. Look at her. She looks like a robot. So cold. The expression is so cold. Okay, what is this? The shield upgrade. Okay, adds a magnetic repulsive field to improve defense. Okay, so basically this.
What was that?
Surprising.
Surprising that it worked?
Surprising that it didn't kill him.
But a magnetic repulsive field around one's body can come in handy.
If it doesn't kill you.
A fair point.
Okay, so now I have a shield, which will protect me from damage, which will protect me from direct damage to my red bar. The question is, how do I recharge the shield? Or does it recharge itself over time? Is that it? I got a feeling that's it. Okay, so let's continue. I have to slow down and read what I am actually picking up. Nice, nice. What is this? A voxophone. Play, yes.
Father Comstock called on me today to write his biograph. Me. The man pays for exactly 100 pages in advance. Now, I'm half a Jew when I smell silver, so I say, Father, your flock would pay for 1,000. You know, why settle for less? And then the prophet looks to me and says, 100 will suffice, as I know how it ends.
Okay. I have also... Wow, this is really, really pretty.
Blood on the streets. And worse is the insult. Because today is the day that marks our secession from the Sodom below.
Okay. Okay, so what do we have this way? Drink a beer. Oh, I get it. I have to be careful because some of these things give me health, but they consume salt. I have to be careful with that. Okay, I'm assuming this is where I have to go. This is going to line up, right? Oh, hold on, what is this? To grab into a freight hook.
If I could hook onto them with this skyhook.
Space, attach. Oh, okay.
Damn hook must be magnetized.
Okay, so I just have to press enter, jump. Okay. Okay, that's very simple. And now over there, I think. Okay. Space dismount. Yes, okay. Let's dismount over here. And the checkout, look for things. Okay, what about... What is this? Okay. And in here, there is nothing. This is so cool. Okay, let's get back on there. Space Skyline Strike. Awesome, very, very cool. What is this? Okay. What is this? Machine gun. Why can't I pick it up? Oh, okay, I have to hold it. Okay, and now you can use the scroll to swap these. Okay. Okay, so let's give this thing a try. There was an enemy there, wasn't it? Okay, this game, there is no stealth system in this game, is there? This is a pure first-person shooter, right? Okay, that works pretty good. Whoa, son of a bitch, die. Ugh, where did he go? I mean, where did he came from? I don't like not having a cover system. I really don't like it. Okay. Yeah, reload that. Should I save this weapon a bit? The pistol was okay too. And I have to remember to use Who the fuck is talking? I can hear someone talking. Machine gun. Oh. Okay, this is pistol ammo, and it's full. Okay, I'll tell you what. Let me... Oh, come on! Where's the fire coming from? Yes, the shield regenerate. That's handy. Okay. Okay, I didn't forget anything back here, did I? Okay, I forgot a couple things. Okay, where is that fire coming from? Seriously, where is it coming from? I don't get it. Okay, there it is, there it is, there it is. Hold on a second, so... Oh, come on, die already. Okay, that worked. Yeah, yes, yes, the shield regenerates once combat ends. Oh. Okay, this is a good system. It's pretty easy. Someone is saying they will cast me out, but I don't know where they are. What's over here? Nothing, okay. Nice, nice, nice. Okay, so I'm guessing that is where I have to go. Where do I have to go? I didn't see an arrow. Okay, it's that way. Okay. Okay. Who is talking? You know, I really miss the cover system from the Wolfenstein series. Headshot. Okay, headshot. And another headshot. Very nice. Okay.
I've got you now.
Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? And where? Where's the fire coming from? Okay. Where's the fire coming from? I can hear a machine gun somewhere. Okay, I'll tell you what. Let's try this machine gun. Oh, come on, where are you? Where's the turret? Yes, that's the word I'm looking for. Where is the turret? Okay, we got some company. We got some company. Oh, let's use this. Oh, oh, ow, 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 ow. Okay, die. Oh, come on, what? Oh, I get it. They have a machine gun on that ship that's flying around. I get it now. Okay. No, 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 no. Shoot, 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 shoot. Okay. Okay, and there goes the shield. Okay, this is a pretty good system. I like it. Yeah, reload everything. I would like to understand where the fire was coming from. There was like a turret flying around here somewhere. It's where is it? I don't get it. Oh, it's over there. It's over there. I see it. I see it. I see it. Okay, just let my shield regenerate. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, oh, oh. Okay, let me try this. Ow. Okay. Please regenerate. Okay, come on, come on, go, 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 go. Okay, that blew up. Maybe I should have just, used that tonic, which turns it to my side. Maybe I should have just used that. Okay. Okay.
You have this coming.
Oh, come on. Where is the person that is talking? This is so annoying. Okay, and I cannot fall in there. I think I'm supposed to jump down there. Can I? No, you are not going to skin me alive. I will kill you in just a second. Just have some patience, okay? I think I may have missed the something. Oh, nice. The weapons are picked up automatically. That's good to know. Okay, what do we have here? Okay, nice. Some things. Okay. And I think that's it. I don't think that I missed anything. Okay. Okay, let's go. Whoa. Fucking bitch. Okay.
He's gone.
Okay. Oh, look at that. I like her outfit. Okay, now what? Yeah, reload that. That's a good idea. Okay. Interesting. So they have jet engines now. Fantastic. A bit early. Okay. Wow, this is really cool. Yeah, this is really pretty. I think, yes, over there. What's down here? Some things, okay. Some health and some pistol ammo, very nice. Okay, I don't think there is anything over there, so let's get back on this thing. And dismount me over there. Okay. This is so cool. Look at that. This is really cool. Oh, and it's a hotel. Okay. Okay, so I think that I have to go inside. Is that it? Yes, it is. Montgomery Resistance. What did that say? Consider not shooting first. There was some writing on the screen, but I could not read it. Some salt, but I am full. Okay, let me swap to this.
Tim, the one they're after. Go. They're looking for you.
We're in need of your assistance.
They're here.
Shh. Keep your voice down.
Okay, so those people are covering me. Yes, shut it off. Oh, I can shut off radios. That's cool. That's cool. With all the copyrighted music.
All right, let's move on.
Okay, thanks for the help, you two. Very nice. Let me check over here. Okay, we have some health, a toilet. Okay. What's here? Some a silver eagle. Okay, I'm guessing that's their coin. That's their currency. And this is a black person and he is sleeping. Okay, so this is like the black quarters, right? Or something? Yes, because these people are all black. And this is pretty crammed. This is like the slave quarters, isn't it? Okay. I hope these people won't mind I'm taking their money. What's this? What is that? Salts and okay. Okay. Some more health. Okay. Okay. So where am I supposed to go? Is it here? Okay, I'll tell you what, guys, I'm going to stop the game here, okay? We are at the 20-minute mark, so I'm going to stop here. I hope you guys have enjoyed this, and I will see you all at the next episode. And if you enjoyed this, please make sure to leave a like, okay? So I'll see you all later.